Today, I'm going to dedicate my performance to Navy Band Southeast, my command back home. I joined the military after the September the 11th attacks. I guess it was kind of a way for me to show my support for the efforts that the country was doing. Joining the military as a singer was a huge honor. It gave me the opportunity to give what I have to offer to a great cause. I have a very, very supportive command. They've been incredibly encouraging throughout this whole process.
Hey, all right.
I went to the initial audition in Memphis really because of them and their encouragement. There's a lot of amazing people that are serving our country, you know, that have dedicated their lives to making this country a safer place. And I'm very, very proud to be a small part of that.
Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath. And I'm still standing here, and you're miles away. And I'm wondering why you left. And there's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight. I hear your name in certain circles, and it always makes me smile. I spend my time thinking about you, and it's almost driving me wild. And there's a heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight. I ain't missing you all. Since you
I thought last week you had the best vocals, and I'm happy to say you starting off tonight, he done put it on blast, boys. That was hot, Phil. Man, you showing your power.
Thanks.
My dog! Woo! Yeah, Phil! Yeah!
Thank you.
Every week, I'm hearing how great the tone to your voice is, and I can hear you right now on the radio.
Thank you very much.
Simon Cowell.
I'm not jumping out of my chair. I think you are a... I think you're very popular. I thought your film piece was terrific. I think you're a very nice guy. I think you have a completely unoriginal voice. I quite like the bit towards the end of the song.
That was good at the end.
But other than that, where I'm struggling here is I'm still not hearing anything unique. I'm just hearing a very, very good karaoke singer.
He's
going the karaoke route already. But his likability is going to help him in this right now.
Likability is very important. Listen, let me
tell
you, you're not going anywhere. You will be back here next week, trust me.
Karaoke, you in here, you in the mix right now.
I mean, we already started off with a hot and a three, yeah, right? A yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. It's gonna be a fun night. If you wanna vote for Phil, 1-866-IDOL-01. 1-866-436-5701. Or if you're with Singular Wireless, now part of the new AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5701. Please wait until the end of the show. You'll have at least 2 hours to vote then. Thank you very much, Phil. Appreciate it. Good to see you, buddy. We will take a break. When we come back, Jarrett Cotter is getting it on, and AJ Tabaldo's feeling good.